COVID-19 vaccines have been developed very rapidly while keeping the highest standards used in all vaccine development. The quality, the safety, the efficacy of vaccines is one of WHO's highest priorities, and there are many strict protections that are put in place to ensure that the approved COVID-19 vaccines are safe. Okay. Any approved vaccine is rigorously tested on tens and hundreds of thousands of people in clinical trials, which are designed to identify side effects. And even when the vaccine is out, we have systems in place to follow it. So what my message to people out there is to trust the process. Trust the scientists. Trust people who are out here trying to do the best to end this pandemic. Let's not fake news stop you from getting vaccinated. Trust the process. Vaccine is safe.